lyrical rascal, kick back a Tabasco. You motherfuckers must just not know the TikTok. So time to show you the most kick ass glow in the cosmos. Picasso with a pickaxe, a sick asshole. Tic tac toe, punch a six pack with Exacto. Knives, strangling wives with thick lasso. Big bags of the grass, zigzags, I'm with the dazzo. You know how that go, skull in the crossbones. This is poison, the boys and girls who do not know. You do not wanna try this at home, my lovato. This is neither the time nor the place to get macho. So crack a six pack, sit back with some nachos. Maybe some popcorn and watch the show and just rock slow. It's not what you expected, know what you thought so. About time that you wake the fuck up, smell the pot smoke.
It must be the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind. Said it's the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind.
Your dreams are getting fulfilled. Ooh, I'm literally getting a chill, spitting at will. Me and Dre have just finished splitting a pill. You're submitting to skill, sitting still. I'm admitting I'm beginning to feel like I don't think anyone's real. Faced with a dilemma, I can be Dalai Lama and be karma, bring drama, a step beyond the Jeffrey Dahmer. Please don't upset me, mama. You're looking sexy, mama. Don't know if it's the Lala or the rum and Pepsi, mama. Don't wanna end up inside my refrigerator freezer. Be used as extra topping the next time I make a pizza. How many people you know who can name every serial killer who ever existed in a row? Put them in chronological order, beginning with Jack the Ripper. Name the time and place from the body, the bag, the zipper. Location of the woods where the body was dragged and then dumped. The trunk that they were stuffed in, the model, the make, the plate, and which model, which slate they found her, and how they attacked the victim. Say which murder weapon was used to do what and which one. Which knife and which gun, what kid would wipe and which nun. Don't stop, I like this, it's fun, the fucking nice to see
it gun. Must be the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind. Said it's the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind.
When I'm behind a mic, dynamite's what it's kinda like. You're stuck with the same stick that you're trying to light. Behind the boards, it's Dre. Legends are made this way. Isn't it safe to say this is the way it should be? Maybe you need some lyric syrup served for your symptoms. Here's a dosage of the antidote, now you give him some. He can give her some, she can give them some. Get behind a lindrum, make up a beat and kill the sucker syndrome. The spinning drum when it comes to lyrics and pinning some. Starting from scratch and then ending up at the ending of. Capable of winning a Pulitzer, so unbelievable it's a titanium. Cranium, cranium, that's full of sir. Prizes when the smoke rises right before your very own eyes. You're staring to your stereos. Good evening, this isn't even a weed thing. I ain't even smoke anything, I ain't even drinking.
It must be the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind. Said it's the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind.
I was born with a dick in my brain, yeah, fucked in the head. My stepfather said that I sucked in the bed. So one night he snuck in and said, we're going out back, I want my dick sucked in the shed. Can't we just play with Teddy Ruxpin instead? After I fuck you in the butt, get some head, bust a nut, get some rest. The next day my mother said, I don't know what the fuck's up with this kid. The bastard won't even eat nothing, he's dead. He just hung himself in the bedroom, he's dead. Debbie, don't let that fucker get too upset. Go in there, stick a fucking cigarette to his neck. I bet you he's faking it, I bet he probably just wants to see how upset you would get. I'll go handle this, of course, unless you object. I'll go fuck his brains out if any's left in his head.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane. No, fuck, I tried to bite my face.
face off. I just got fucking chased off with a chainsaw. Then he took the chainsaw, bit the fucking blades off. Ate the blade, stuck a baseball in a slingshot. Then he aimed at his own face, let the thing pop. Took his eye out, picked it up and played ping pong. Then he played ping pong with his own gang dong. That motherfucker's got nuts like King Kong. Then he set the lawnmower out on the dang lawn. Then he laid all up underneath it with the thing on. Then he took his pants, he took every fucking thing off. Everything except his tank top and his training bra. Ain't he raw? Yeah, maniac, that shady dog. Man, that motherfucker's gangster. Ain't he dog? Shady dog. What be going through that fucking brain of yours? Say no more. What the fuck you waiting for? Sing along.
Keep your camper skeletons in my closet. Under my bed and up under my faucet. Then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Keep your camper skeletons in my closet. Under my bed and up under my faucet. Then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Don't you know what belch means?
Yeah.
Well then tell me, would you rather get belched or do the belching? Fuck him in the ass, suck to come out while you're belching. Burnt belch and go back for a second helping. Can you dig what I'm saying, man? Can you smell me? I want you to feel me like my stepfather felt me. Fuck a little puppy, kick the puppy while he's yelping.
Shady, what the fuck you saying?
I don't know, help me. What the fuck's happening? I think I'm fucking melting.
Marshall, I just love you, boy. I care about your well-being.
No, Dad, I said no. I don't need no helping. I'm a big boy, I can UA by myself. See, I only get naked when the babysitter tells me. She showed me a movie like Nightmare on Elm Street, but it was X and they called it pubic hair on Chelsea.
Well, this is called ass rape and we're shooting the jail scene.
Pubic camper skeletons in my closet. Under my bed and up under my faucet. Then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Pubic camper skeletons in my closet. Under my bed and up under my faucet. Then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts?